Hey, what's up, guys? My name's Yuba Medina. We're asking people random questions here in Plumas today. Let's get it. Hey, what's up, man?
You cool if we film a quick YouTube video?
Nah, you good?
All right, for sure.
Alright, guys, we're at Ross now, and we're gonna be asking people these questions, random questions. Alright, we're kinda nervous because there's a lot of security, but we're gonna make it happen.
Cortez is what?
I was a kid, I was making.
Oh, those don't exist? Let's see who we're gonna find. Hey, you cool if we ask you some favorite questions for my YouTube channel?
Sure.
Sure? All right, for sure. All right. She's cool. All right, let me see. All right, so we're asking these questions, and then you're going to tell me how you, if you ever done it or anything, all right?
Go for it.
Have you ever walked in your parents having sex?
Your parents. Oh, parents?
Yeah, your parents.
Hell no.
No? No, you haven't?
Yeah.
Never?
No.
All right. How about this one? How long do you think you should wait to have sex with your partner?
It's on your personal judgment.
For sure, like a week, month, 2 months. What do you think?
It depends how serious the relationship
yeah,
is.
Depends
honestly,
how serious
it
is.
Really depends.
Yeah.
It depends on the connection when you have with the person. But
okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
I don't know. People sometimes will be like, put a minimum like at least 3 months. Like
yeah, true.
You know?
True. All right. What do you think about incest?
It's wrong?
Yeah, we do too.
Yeah, it's wrong.
All right, now here's a question that everybody asks. Does size matter?
It depends.
Okay.
I gotta say sometimes it does depending on the guy.
Okay.
Sometimes it doesn't.
All right. How long should a round last?
Damn. Are we doing
how long should
like
yeah? I don't know. How long do you think it should last?
I know, at least an hour.
Okay. Damn. Okay. She's freaky. All right.
Hey,
well, thank you.
You want to satisfy a woman? You gotta make it
yeah,
last.
Yeah. That's true. All right. Well, thank you. You go
yeah,
for use it.
Yeah. All
cool. Right. For sure. Your thank name? You. Yuba.
Yuba
Medina. Yeah.
Nice to meet
Yuba.
You.
Nice to meet you too. For sure. Thank you.
All right, guys. So. We got like one person in there. There was hella securities in there. And we couldn't really like get like some like alone time with somebody because like the securities kept passing us. So like we only got one interview. But we're gonna come back tomorrow and try it out tomorrow and in the actual mall because there's like since it's Labor Day, everything's closed today. Somebody yelling over here. Squeaker or something. What is that? Hella drunk. Alright, well, we're gonna continue this video tomorrow. We're gonna come to the mall in Louise. And what the
what?
Jeff Budge. He just crossed me over. You saw that?
I was in this lane, right?
Where
you were?
I was in this one?
Yeah.
Oh, snap. I'm tripping. I need to stop recording. I'm driving. All right, guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Today, we're here at the mall. It's open now. It's not Labor Day. So we should have some better luck finding some people to ask questions. But we're going to see. Because it looks pretty dry AF. Not going to lie. Oh, it's the Halloween store. We got to go in here. Yeah. You don't want to be Pickle Rick?
Nah. I don't want to be Rick. Oh, actually, dye my hair white. That'd be sick.
Yeah, that would be sick. Like a long time ago when I was younger, I was one of these. I was a reaper.
And I'm a walker, like a lot of them.
Oh, fuck. It's going to be Drunk Rick. Yeah. Crazy. Oh, they're putting pumpkins in there. Dry. Legit dry. So we're about to go to Walmart. The Yuba City Walmart. See if we can find some people there, I guess. This place is pretty good too, I ain't gonna lie. But it kind of sucks that they close at 8. So. Y'all going here real quick? Hey, what's up, guys? So we went everywhere. We can't find any other places to film. So, well, that there's actual people. The mall just closed at 8. It's already like 8. So we came here to Walmart, the Yuba City Walmart, and we're going to ask people around here. So follow me and let's try to see if we can find somebody. Let's go. Oh, man, I feel kind of weird. Like, I'm not trying to, like, I don't know. It's awkward. You know? Yeah. All right. Fuck it. Ahorita voy a aventar. It is.
Well, not that girl.
Huh? Which one?
Oh, no, she's just a
baby. Like it. Going to chase the death. Hey, what's up, guys? I'm shooting a YouTube video. I don't know if you guys want to be a part of it. I'm just asking questions. You guys down?
I'm
you guys down?
I'm in class
club. Oh, shit. Are you guys down?
Yeah.
All right. I'm here with, what's your name?
Tito.
And your name? Fernando. And I'm just going to be asking a few questions. First question, ask the titties. Which one's the best for you?
Ask.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Good answers. All right. What are your thoughts on incest?
How bad?
Yeah. Alright. How long do you think you have to wait to have sex with your partner? Like, as soon as you get a girlfriend, you know, at least a month. What do you think? Yeah, a month. Okay. That's a good answer. Alright. Have you guys ever walked into a room where like your parents having sex, something like that?
No.
Nah. Okay. Me neither, bro. Me neither. All right. How long do you guys think about like a good round should last, like when you're going, you know what I mean? How long do you think it should last? So 15 minutes? Oh, okay. Alright. Well, for sure, my name's Gilbert. Nice to meet you guys. Hey, what's up? I'm shooting a YouTube video. I don't know if you guys would like to be a part of it. You guys down? Just a few questions. You guys, just a few questions, just honest questions. You down? All right, for sure. I feel like I've met you before too.
Yeah.
I feel like I have. Yeah, see, like, you know me, but I can't put my name on it. All right, you down then?
Wait, what is your video about?
It's just questions. I'm trying to find people, but like yesterday was like Labor Day. So like I couldn't find anybody, but I was like, fuck it. Today at Walmart, fuck it. You down? It's okay. It's just a few questions. All right, you ready?
Okay.
All right, but like, you gotta be honest, all right? Okay. How long do you think you have to wait to have sex with your partner, like when you're dating?
When you're dating.
Yeah. How long?
I think
a week, a month, a year. Like how long?
I don't know. I think just as long as, I mean, if your partner's not, let's say if your partner's uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Then. I mean, you're gonna wait until you know.
Like how long? Like how long do you think that usually is? Like for you,
know,
or
like,
for just in general?
I mean, come on, in general, everyone, let's be real. Everyone fucks like the first
time. You know? Okay.
But you know, like obviously not. But
yeah. Probably
like after maybe I don't know, like 2 months.
Two months. Okay. That's pretty cool. All right. Have you ever walked into your friend's house like? Your parents have sex?
No, never.
Okay, good. I haven't either. All right. What are your thoughts on incest?
On what?
On incest. Incest, like when like siblings, like cousins on cousins.
Okay.
What are your thoughts on that?
Like,
meeting with a cousin?
Yeah.
Oh, hell no. that's
I know, for real, right? All right. Here's another question that everybody asks. I know, for real. Here's another question that everybody asks. Does size matter?
I mean, when you meet a guy, obviously you can't see the dick.
Yeah, that's true.
But, I mean, yeah, like, after you know what size it is, I think it doesn't matter.
You think it doesn't matter? Okay, okay. How long should a round last?
Huh?
How long should each round last, or a round last?
Ooh, I don't know.
Yeah, like how long? Like 30 minutes, an hour? We had somebody say an hour, so.
I think an hour
too. An hour too? Okay. Alright. Yeah, true. That's true. Oh, alright, thank you so much. What's your name? What's your name?
Elvie.
Elvie, alright, for sure. Thanks, Elvie. Have a good one. Like, I'm doing a YouTube video and like I'm asking people like random questions. Are you down? Have you ever walked into your parents having like sex?
No.
No? Okay, me neither too. Thank the Lord, right? How long do you think you should have to wait after you like get with like in a relationship to have sex? Like a month, a year, 2 months?
Probably a month.
A month? Okay, that's good. What are your thoughts on like incest? Yeah, incest. Like when like cousins get together and like, you know what I mean? Like family, like. Yeah. Do your thing. Yeah. Okay. Now here's a question that every like, I'm pretty sure you've heard. Does size matter?
Does size matter? Not really.
Okay. How come? Like, this doesn't really matter because like intimate connection or like is it like what's that? Like intimate connection or it just doesn't matter. Just you know like doesn't really matter. Yeah. Okay. All right. Here's a good one. How long should each round last? Each round.
Maybe like three.
Like three rounds?
Yeah.
Dang. Okay. How long should each one last though?
I'm gonna go that one.
Like 30 minutes, 15 minutes. 20 minutes each round? Okay. All right. Well, for sure. What's your name?
Samantha.
Nice to meet you, Samantha. My name's Yobert. You cool if I use it then? For my video? Alright, for sure.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Have a good one. Oh man. Fuck it. I fucked it. Es que también necesito más preguntas para que no sean tan así, you know what I mean? Because then those that I just jump into.
You need like 2 sets of fucking questions.
Yeah.
Jinkies.
I forgot what she says. The girl from Scooby-Doo? The Velma? Jinkers or something like that.
Yeah.
Jinkers? Yeah. I think so. All right, let's see if we can find somebody else here before we go head out, I guess.